They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. I offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me.
Only a coward kills like this.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
Why was the messenger trying to get to Mytilene?
He was to help distribute supplies to the people there. To help them against their oppressors.
Who is this man to you? You look concerned.
He was only an aide. It was his mission that was important.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship. I've read it for him.
Where's the ship I need to take him to?
For now, it's safer you don't know. Once you find him, he will tell you.
Tell me about this messenger of yours.
He's of no significance, but his mission is. Find him so he can complete it.
What mission is your messenger on?
The fewer people who know, the better. But understand, it is vital to the future of Athens.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship. Should be extra careful in this area. Messenger. He's being held in that prison camp. like I was too late for Yerimus. Huh. Seems Cleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
My
thanks.
Thank you. Repay.
My legs.
Thank you.
You'll have to carry me. Thank you. I need to get to my ship. I'll reward you well.
You have a ship?
Yes. I came inland to meet an associate. You might have seen him. He enjoyed Spartan hospitality at the end of a rope.
Yerimus? I was sent to rescue him.
We can still complete the mission if you help me.
Tell me who you are.
Captain Onomaklis. I'm on an urgent mission. I need to get out of here.
Spartan patrols could find us at any moment.
Agreed. We need to get to my ship.
I'll get you to your ship. Just point me in the right direction.
It's on the coast. Just south of Marathon Beach.
What's so important about this ship?
It's not the ship, but it's cargo. It must reach its destination.
Then...
grateful for your help, but it's better you don't know.
Why is that?
Just believe me. What we do is for the security and future of Athens. This mission must succeed.
My payment relies on it, so trust me, it will. Seems your crew met the same fate as you.
I don't blame Yeremus for talking. Spartans lack the most basic empathy.
Stay here. I'll kill the Spartans, destroy their ships, and free your crew. They'll be on high alert here.
Into cover!
Oh no. I'm going to see if that helps.
I know where the archer is! Anything to report?
My prayers are answered.
Ready when you are, Commander!
Archers! Get ready!
Enemies are close! Get ready!
Commander, we are heading right at us! Taking your aim!
More speed!
Come on!
done Athens a great service. On my return, I will make sure to acknowledge it.
Well, you did mention payment.
More than that. You will have earned the favor of some powerful people when they hear of what you've done.
I hear it's useful to have powerful friends.
The way the world is now, you need them more than ever.
What do you mean?
I've said enough, and my ship awaits. Thank you again, Mystios. I hope we'll meet again.
I want to be caught here.
Is someone there? Who's making that noise? I'm sure it came from over here.
Wasn't an amateur here.
My God!
Ah!
This area will be well defended.
Yeah.
My ship needs sailors like you. Join us. Spotted.
Move! Cassandra, by the gods, is that you?
By the gods, Etor, is that you? You look... you look old, my friend.
When was the last time I saw you? Kefalonia. That job for Marcos. Remember? We ended up back to back, surrounded by angry pirates.
Though, as I recall, I had your back.
Polish your memories like you would your armor, and they'll make much better tales.
I'd heard rumors you'd settled down in Attica. Always thought you'd die with a blade in your hand, not open up a shop.
The blade I always thought I'd take with me is missing. I could use your help, if you're willing to assist an old friend.
You mean Arpi? You loved that blade.
Some Malakas commander came in here demanding I fix his fucking twig. When I couldn't, he said I was obligated to provide a new one. And the one he wanted was hanging on my wall.
I'll get Arpi back for you.
Don't do anything stupid. I just want her back.
Hey, you know me.
That's why I'm afraid.
Tell me where to find the commander.
He's here, in Attica, at Fort Phyle.
Why go to so much trouble for an old sword?
She's the only thing I loved, that never left.
And how will I know her when I see her?
How could you forget a hilt of gold with a curling serpent moving up the blade? Always sharp, no matter what. And when you swung her, well, she'd sing a siren song of death. Kept me alive through many a scrape.
That I do remember. I should be going.
Remember, we don't want trouble. Just sneak in and take it. You're still good at that, right?
I won't lower myself to answer that.
Of you.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ah!
Let's go.
Here, can I help you with anything?
With my husband and sons gone to war, a greedy commander has been offering to handle selling crops at market for us. Really, he wants the profits from my work.
Can't you refuse him?
I tried, but his men came in the night and robbed my farm. I want my crops, and I want that bastard's blood.
Of course. Do you want me to deal with the Athenian commander?
The glory is all yours if you accept. Do you?
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
Honest pay for honest work, Mystios. Take this.
That'll do.
Keep a sharp watch here.
Someone's making trouble.
Time for a ride.